this is what the buffalo looks like after the supports are taken off of it. It's being prepped right now, the paint white, and then being sold to a customer so they can paint it whatever the color they would like. Hope everyone enjoyed this one.